When I think of the farm, I really think family. I have three siblings, and my grandparents, we were together all the time. I want to make sure my kids had the opportunity to see the family value and be a part of that family farm. On Saturday mornings, as soon as they were big enough to go with us on a tractor or semi or combines or whatever we were doing that day, they were going.
I've been showing pigs for 4 years. We're gonna go to the state fair this year that'll be our first time going to the state fair and showing. I think it'll be fun. Hopefully we can do pretty good.
It's not the week of the fair. It's the 6 months ahead of the fair. It's the daily chores of a live animal is 100% depending on you.
There's a lot more to it than just chucking feed at them and leaving. They gotta have food, obviously. They gotta have a clean bed to lay in, and then when we sunbathe them, it just makes their color like pop out a little bit more. When we walk them, we just gotta train them to walk with their head up and everything and be able to move around, so in the ring we can be able to keep them under control. It's challenging, but in the end, you know, you put all this hard work in to get a good result, so it makes you feel better and gives you a little bit more drive to do it.
Knowing they have to get home after they do all their fun stuff, they still have chores that they have to tend to and animals that they have to take care of, and just having that pride and responsibility.
It's not really a money-making thing, it's more of just the experience and learning how to do it all.
When I think about 4-H, FFA, and farm credit, there's one specific item that comes to mind, and it's work ethic.
It's just being that attentive and that work ethic, I believe, that is helping them get a leg up over other kids.
Well, and besides that, 4-H is fun too. You know, there is a lot of work, but you have a heck of a lot of fun.
It's fun just trying to compete with the person right next to you. I've made a lot of different friends that usually I probably wouldn't have made.
Farming and farmers are the heart of America. And when I look at 4-H and FFA, it's the same thing. It connects back to the heart of America.
I think it's extremely critical that we keep our young kids involved in agriculture so that we do have that next generation to have the love and want to keep farming so we can all have good food.